Rosa rugosa, also known as the wild rose, although there are several varieties of roses that are considered wild rose. Prairie rose would be one and rock rose would be another. However, this is Rosa rugosa, what we know as the wild rose around here, and I believe by far the best smelling and the best tasting and the best medicine of all the roses. Take a few handfuls of these rose petals right now. They're pretty prime. They're smelling good. I'm waiting for the dew to burn off, and then I'm going to harvest some. But you take a few handfuls, and you throw it in a gallon of ice-cold spring water, and you let it steep for about 20 minutes to an hour, and sip that all day long, and it's the most wonderful spring, early summer tonic that you can consume. Very high in vitamin C. One rose hip has the equivalent of 12 oranges in vitamin C. And we need that vitamin C on them hot summer days. It helps us to deal with heat stroke and things like that. Also, it makes a nice glycerin. I'll be making a glycerin from this flower later in the season, and we'll be doing a video on how to make glycerins. It also makes a pleasant tea, along with a few of the leaves. And it's also very high in vitamin E, so it preserves quite well in an ointment or in a glycerin. Rosa rugosa, the wild rose.